Here we go with 50 finishes to Triple H. Yes, so you want to play the game, you want to beat the game, you want to hurt the game. This video is for you. You're going to deliver 50 finishes to the COO, Triple H, in style. Enjoy.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Well, that's it. He's up on the table. Uh-oh, we might want to move. Triple H has been hammered on here, and it's showing. It may be time. No, Undertaker. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape.
That's it!
Bro, with the toughest customers and tame the fiercest monsters when he's in that ring. Beware of the gate.
Ridiculous maneuver by Bo Dallas. He sees it. Trouble now.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh, jeez.
Triple H has been hammered on here, and it's showing.
What a move.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay?
Ah! Oh, jeez. The wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Sheamus hit that one.
Watch it.
That's it. He's done. Simply devastating. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
By Curtis Axel.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Look out!
Oh my, what a move!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
What a maneuver!
Hey, he's going for it again!
And Batista makes him pay for all that.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Whoa!
Dolph, what a move! Putting it all on the line.
Whoa!
He's meshed it. Three!
When CM Punk crossed paths with Triple H, that was a tense time.
Jack Swagger,
what a crafty maneuver.
Corner of the WWE.
Booker's measuring him.
Axe kick. Booker T just about near took his head off.
He's looking at it.
What a move.
More and more effort. Look at this. Could it be? Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it.
And now laid out of the table.
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
And there's the reversal.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
Oh, no. Here we go. The Rock sees it.
Are we about to see? the most electrifying move in sports entertainment? Dance in order to finish this match off.
Jerry, you talked about this moments ago, but you can't help but be aware of the aura of this man, Triple H, and what he's achieved throughout his career. You're looking at some trouble in paradise. Kofi's done it.
Unhinged look inside. It's like he becomes filled with a twisted joy over other people's pain.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Has taken control. Oh, reversal. Look out.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Whoa,
Lesnar throws him onto his shoulders. Now that's got to be it. Trying to put him away.
You gotta be kidding me.
Look at this. Trying to put him. Wow, that's gotta be it.
Adrian Neville looking to fly high.
Incoming.
Oh my gosh. What do you think the game strategy needs to be here?
I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose.
Oh, jeez.
Hey!
And Goldust hoists him up.
Mm.
Oh, my!
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And here comes Luke Harper.
Whoa, Luke Harper hit that. He's up on the table. I don't think this is a good idea. More and more effort.
Nash sets him up. Here we go.
Oh, don't get up. Whoa,
he's measuring.
Tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up. Oh my, what a move!
Triple H
has been all on the line.
Whoa, that's it. We know what this is.
There's no doubt this hold will put tremendous pressure on the lower back.
This is not the position you want to be in. Roman Reigns delivering crippling punches. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Look at this. Trying to put him on. That's it. He's done.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Look at this. That was some serious punishment.
Well, we've talked about this before.
Sweet chin music! You hear that? John Cena with the offense. That's it. He's done. Great offense by John Cena.
Directly on that table.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Whoa! Cena's thinking AA again. Oh my, what a move!
Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this particular video, please be like to subscribe. And thank you!
This doesn't bode well. He's laid out that pole position.
That's it!
There goes the table.